Hello, everyone, and welcome to Raw Truth Weekly. Happy Monday. I hope you guys are having a great day. Okay, so we're going to start reading for groups 1 through 3 using the ancestor cards and the tarot. All right, so group number 1, you guys center yourself, pick your numbers, and of course, if more than one number resonates with you, it's a message there for you also. All right, so group number 1, the reading is speaking about a negative male energy. This negative male energy could be a friend, a boyfriend, husband, a relative, but it's talking about abusive behavior, cheating, or being very controlling, okay? And the tarot says, it's speaking about you changing job, changing residence, moving from one place to another. And the obstacle or challenge is something or someone that you've been dealing with from the past that you continue to let into your life. And the outcome of the reading says that if you want to break away from this situation, again, the cards are speaking about movement. It's talking about moving from one place to another, maybe across land, going to a better situation so that your life could be better, all right? But also, the reading is speaking about this negative male energy. So if this is someone that you're thinking about moving with, or you're debating about whether you want to move with them, the spirits are saying that this could be an obstacle or challenge if the person is not willing to make the voluntary changes that they need to make in order to make a happy home or a happy situation. Okay? So that's for group number 1. Group number 2, it speaks of the elders, parenting, grandparents, working in the community or working with teams or groups of people. And the tarot speaks of, again, doing a work that has to be held up to scrutiny or proved in some way before you're paid for it. The obstacle or challenge that you're facing is a gentleman who could be in his 40s or so, if not that age, that energy, or a male energy, okay? I'm seeing this person trying to keep their head above water or going through a difficult time. And the outcome of the reading speaks about difficulty financially. So if this is a situation where you're dealing with a family, or you know, you have children with someone and they're having difficulty helping financially and it's causing problems because they don't have money, it could be because they're not using their full potential in order to make the money that they need to make. And if that is the case, you're not going to be able to depend on this person's situation or thing. You are going to have to do extra, or you know, find different ways of making money so that parenting or working in a community situation is not so stressful for you, okay? All right, group number 3, you get the Death card, okay? This card speaks about change, transformation, resistance to change, okay? Destruction, because you may not want to change, all right? And the tarot speaks about waiting to hear news about something. This could be a twofold card. It speaks about waiting to hear news about something or a person that you may have just met, something new or someone new coming into your life. But the obstacle or challenge speaks about having the support that you need, okay? And here is the gentleman. Here it is right here. It's talking about a gentleman who's very focused and knows what he wants to do. And he may be waiting to hear news about something, but the obstacle or challenge is this person making some type of change in order to move forward. He may have all the support that he needs, or you may be supporting this person, but if they're not willing to transform or make voluntary changes, regardless of what opportunities are open for them, it's not going to move forward, okay? So that is your Raw Truth Weekly. I hope you guys join me next week, and I will see you on Tuesday for Answers from the Ancestors. You guys have a great day. Talk to you later. Have a good one. Bye-bye.